mean, any final thoughts on, like, Jim?
I've ignored him for years, and it's on and on.
It's my personal enjoyment at this advanced age to remind everybody at every opportunity that he's a liar.
It's freaking wrestling. It means nothing.
I will live to piss on his grave, even if I'm in a walker. My wife already has instructions. She's out of the will. If she doesn't get me there, if I'm not ambulatory, I'll find Vince Russo's grave and I will piss on it, and there will be a picture of that hanging on my wall when I pass away. And hate is a hell of a motivator.